Welcome to Brazil, and together let's take a glance at the strategic ministry of reaching university students for Christ. Did you know that more than one half of all the students in Latin America go to universities in Brazil? This is why we with Campus Crusade for Christ in Brazil place a great emphasis on reaching university students for Christ. We believe that the university student of today will be the future leader of the country tomorrow. Only 1% of Brazil's population go to the university. These students will be the policymakers of Brazil's future. Reaching these students for Christ, we've changed the whole country, not only Brazil, but all of South America. But does Brazil really need a change? Does Brazil really need the good news of Jesus Christ? Brazil is at a crossroad of uncertainty. The UN came out with some statistics about Brazil. Brazil ranks number one in the worst public school system in the whole world. São Paulo police are the most violent in the world. Last year alone, they killed 1,470 people at their pathetic attempt to try to control the crime. 1 million children prostitutes live in Brazil, ranking second in the world. Brazil is one of the poorest nations in the world. 11% of the wealth of Brazil is distributed with 50% of the population. Brazilians are trying to cope through the isms, spiritism, alcoholism, materialism. Did you know that the five top 10 bestsellers books in Brazil is written by a warlock spiritist? Is there hope for Brazil? There is hope in Jesus Christ. Campus Crusade has launched a new strategy, a worldwide strategy.
A worldwide strategy involving millions of Christians, thousands of churches, scores of denominations, and hundreds of mission agencies in an effort to give everyone everywhere an opportunity to say yes to Jesus Christ.
The goal and objective of this ministry since it began has been to help the church fulfill the Great Commission. Every decision and action is evaluated with that one objective in mind. We are committed to serving local churches all over the world by providing training, tools, and strategies for effective evangelism and discipleship. We're privileged to work with millions of Christians, with thousands of churches of all denominations, and with hundreds of Christian organizations. And we're also working closely with the great international Christian broadcasters, Transworld Radio, Far East Broadcasting, HCJB, and ELWA, whose broadcasts cover the entire globe every day. Our goal, our one consuming burden since God gave the vision in 1951, is to see the entire world saturated with the gospel, to see every person have an opportunity to say yes to Jesus Christ.
To help give every person on earth a chance to say yes to Jesus Christ by the year 2000, the New Life 2000 strategy has divided the world into 5,000 regions. Each region has a population of approximately 1 million people. The strategy in each region is directed through a New Life Training Center. The training center coordinates a step-by-step plan to give each person in the region an opportunity to say yes to Jesus Christ and continue on to Christian maturity. First, local Christians are mobilized and trained to share their faith. Then, a region-wide evangelism plan using appropriate mass media and personal contact strategies is designed and implemented. Those who receive Christ join New Life groups where they are followed up, discipled, and trained to share their newfound faith. Churches grow more rapidly. New churches are established, and this spiritual multiplication strategy becomes self-perpetuating.
Our ministry is a vital part of the New Life 2000 strategy here in Brazil. We direct the Great Commission Training Center. This training center is a 10-month on-the-job missionary training school. In the training, university graduates and professionals are trained as they assist intensive classroom sessions and apply what they learn practically in real life through evangelism and discipleship outreaches.
Great Commission Training Center, and now they work at the training center as trainers, and they would like to say a few things to you guys, and so I let them have the opportunity to talk. Right, okay.
The training has been experienced very important to us. Before the training, we didn't know how to be a missionary. Now my wife and I are prepared in every aspect of ministry. God has used Raymond very much to equip us, to help us, to give us an example of leadership. We thank you for your help, helping the Fosters, and thank you for supporting them. We can, together, can have an impact for Christ here in Brazil. Thank you. Through our part, as leaders of the Great Commission Training Center, we are preparing new missionaries to help reach Brazil through the strategy of New Life 2000.
Student at GCTC here in Brazil, and I came this year to be trained, and my trainer is Foster. I'm thankful because I couldn't know him some years ago, and this year he could train me, and I learned many things from him, and I spent a long time with him, and I'm thankful to God because he granted me this possibility to know him better and to be trained by him. And I'm thankful because he has sent him here to Brazil to help us reach other Brazilians to Christ, for Christ. And I'm thankful also because of you, because God has made you support him and has helped him to come here. And I think that if he wouldn't be here in Brazil, I wouldn't be trained, and I think that a lot of Brazilians wouldn't be reached for Christ. Thank you.
Of course, I don't work here in Brazil alone. Beth's day is full of evangelism and discipleship training also. She is teaching Joel and Benjamin not only academically in homeschool, but also spiritually, as we consider our boys our most important disciples. Beth is also involved in many activities in the Great Commission Training Center. She teaches classroom sessions and also has a thriving ministry on campus. And personally, I believe our work would be at a standstill without her constant help.
This is Adriana. I'd like you to meet her. She's a very special person in my life. God has given me the opportunity to know her and befriend her and disciple her. She's joining the staff of Campus Crusade, being a full-time missionary in Brazil this year after she graduates in December. I'd like her to share something with you. Here's Adriana.
Hi. I don't speak English, so I will speak Portuguese.
From the year 1992, God has been speaking to my heart in a very special way. I received Christ the year before, and I entered the university, and I became involved with a movement on campus, with Campus Crusade for Christ. I was discipled, I received training, and I've been very much influenced by them. God also showed me through them that I can make a choice to follow my career or to be a missionary to help fulfill the Great Commission. And I realized that Campus Crusade is the best organization to serve Him. Beth has been very special to me. She's helped me to be consistent in evangelism on campus and to be more organized, because it's her area of strength. And I thank the Lord for her.
To set us and Ray and Beth Foster. Since they arrived here in Campinas, the whole ministry, the whole campus ministry has changed. They are really a great help for the Brazilians. They are doing a great job raising and training Brazilian leaders. Thank you.
Director here in Brazil, I wanted to say thank you for your part in helping the Fosters to be here with us to help reach Brazil. We're starting over here in Brazil, and we need a lot of help, particularly from people like the Fosters who have a lot of experience with Crusade and can help us train the nationals here to build the movement of Campus Crusade here in Brazil. So I wanted to thank you for your part in what they do and ask you to pray for them, especially in these next few weeks, that they might be able to return here to Brazil early in the new year and help us get things settled in Rio and off to a good start. So thank you again for your part, and continue to pray for them and support them. Thank you very much.
We would not be here if it wasn't for your prayers and your financial support. We are making a difference for Christ here in Brazil. We are so very thankful.